Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to a retrospective reaction. I'm your host, Nimbus Cloud, or just Terry, where I listen to songs that I've already heard, basically to give you a musician slash producer slash younger person's perspective on an old song that can be considered a classic or just a song I want to listen to in general. Today we're going to be listening to Electric Light Orchestra. This is the last song that I'm going to be recording for today. As you can probably tell, I've been wearing the same hat and t-shirt in a lot of these videos. Recorded a lot today, so yeah, this is going to be the last one. Got to get something to eat after this. Starlight is another song that I think is extremely underrated for Out of the Blue. I love this song. Haven't listened to it in a while, so this will be refreshing my memory, of course. And yeah, let's just go ahead and jump into it, and I'll give you an opinion at the end.
Oh,
Oh man. It's so good. It's so good. I almost don't want it to end after I hear it. Also, thing that I have not mentioned is that the artwork on this album is fantastic. Like 70s artwork with the I think most of them I would assume that's a painting. Because I doubt they had like advanced well, Star Wars did come out in 77, so but I doubt they had that kind of budget for an album artwork, right? I don't know. Never really thought of that, but anyway, fantastic song. It's like it kind of lulls you into this comfortable, serene kind of state, and the drums are very. I like the way that the song when he says you gotta stop, and then it kind of stops, and then they pick it back up again. Like that's so cool. Yeah, I really like this song. I've always liked this song. I think the first time I heard the album was around 2011-ish. I bought this album. I bought Time and also Discovery, Discovery. I don't know how you pronounce it. I'm gonna say Discovery. But yeah, those were the first three albums I bought, and yeah, this one was definitely my favorite. Probably because it's the longest, so that just means there's more songs to enjoy. But yeah, specifically this song is just I don't know. It's always stuck out to me for some reason. I wouldn't say it's top five from this album for me, but it's definitely in the top 10. Yeah, I love Starlight. In fact, I actually have a song called Starlight off of my latest EP called Foghart. It's available on this channel in full, Spotify, Apple Music, wherever you listen to music to. I didn't really gain inspiration from this song specifically when I made that song. But in fact, actually, it's the intro to these videos. The little intro that plays in the beginning is the start of Starlight, or my version of Starlight, or my song Starlight, not my version. Yeah, but overall, this song is fantastic. I feel like it's o over under overlooked, overlooked, and yeah, like I said, not in the top five of this album, but definitely in the top 10. What do you feel about this song? Is it in your top five? Do you think it's one of the best songs on the album? Do you think it's overlooked? Because I do. Again, this song could easily for another band be a hit, but for Electric Light Orchestra, there's so many good songs on just this album alone that it probably gets overlooked. So yeah, as always, please like the video if you like the video. Please subscribe if you want more ELO content. I'll be covering the whole album. And yeah, thanks again for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.